Hi, this is Dr. Agona, and thank you for joining me for this Wellness Minute. Today I want to discuss spinal adjustments, spinal memory, spinal checkups. The aim of the adjustment is to relieve the tension and stress off the spine so that the body feels and functions better. That enables you to perform your daily activities. That stability and strength gives you that spinal memory in order to perform those daily activities uninterrupted. It's very important to keep up with spinal checkups. That way you're able to maintain that stability and strength. What I recommend is bi-weekly, every 2 weeks, or at least once a month in order to maintain that stability and strength and spinal memory. Thank you.